What's up, everybody? I'm back here with you for some more of The Last of Us Part 2. Dealing with some more fucking stalkers. I think these are the worst. These are the fucking worst infected type. There's one hiding just here, isn't there? There they are. Shit, get off! Fucking get off! What's that? Give me that. Give me the scissors. Fucking get off! Oh, you won't chase me in here, though, will you? No. I haven't got any supplies, I'm so dead. Hopefully it is. Shall I make some more ships? Since they are only single use. And he doesn't need to make ships. She actually uses a knife, which doesn't break. Joel didn't do that either. Where the hell? Where is he? I can't find my way. I need to get back to him, but where? Oh yes, give me health. Give me the health. That's a bit better. Well, I've got to go back to. It's near here, I think. In here? Yeah, was it through here? Yes.
Are you present? Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead.
There. We got this. Did you see a way down?
No.
Oh, jump down that, eh? Which won't be able to do anything else.
Abby, what about that?
What?
Is that a fire hose? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
You're looking down. Yeah. No. That is it, isn't it? Come on then. Come down. There you go.
Now what? Follow me. May the current be calm.
Oh, shut up with that pleachy clap. Infected down there. No, don't start with that clap. There's gonna be some shamblers down here, isn't there? Oops. Was I supposed to jump that? I think I was supposed to jump that. Maybe was I? Not that one. Get that out.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
It's a big building.
Yeah.
That was quite big. It isn't. Is there no way I can sneak around? Have I got to jump?
Thank you.
Yes. Fucking hell. Health kit. Make another health kit. Shotgun. Let's see what this does. See how the flamethrower is in this. No, don't want to go down there. I think I could probably make that. Yes, I can. Come on, yes, stupid clicker. Is that a shambler down there? Yeah, it looks like it. From here, it looks like it, at least. Yep, that's a shambler. Oh, great. Okay, don't want to go down there either. I don't think I'll make that. What else is there? Right, anything has not even got a weapon. So I'm glad I picked that ball up. This way? Out. A shambler? No, not a stalker. All these names.
I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
This way. Now I took down there.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fetcher, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here.
Right, the map's over here. Probably isn't, but... Oh, we've got a door. Oh, a cupboard. A bit of something. Down here. Down here. So there's gonna be a bunch of infected, so yeah, I just heard some. It's something. Ah, through that gap. Any more ships. Shit. Get off! Where the fuck did that guy come from? Use. What's Maybe I can shoot this guy with the crossbow. Yes. Can I get it back? Can I get the arrow back? No. The shotgun or the rifle? What? Where the fuck did that guy come from? How can that attack me? They're supposed to be burning. This is such bullshit. Kill this one with the crossbow. Give me my arrow back. Or fucking don't. That's fine too. Bit of health. No, I can't go through that door. Well, that went well. Thought, take the shambler out first. Nope. Where the hell am I? Do some bombs or something for that. I can't make any. Did it save? Is that? Did I get that clicker? I could do without all three of these out, lady. So I haven't got to keep swapping them over. So I'm swapping for the pistol. gone in there as well? Or did that come up? Your usual strategy is not working, but none of my strategies are working because I can't do it. To find a new one. Got a new plan out. What's the best way to do this? I need some ships. If I had some ships I can get, I could take the clickers. Ooh, what's that? Bullets, I don't want that, I want ships. There's two clickers, a stalker and a shambler. Wait, what's that? Is that another clicker? Yeah, that's a clicker. Oh, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I don't know, they give you the flamethrower, but it's not very effective to take them down because they've got to burn. Fucking way, go! Run! Fucking run!
We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
What was that? How did that not burn? Give me health. There's some more flamethrower ammo through here, I think. Wasn't there? Yes. Fucking.
Are you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise.
It was just a lot. But you did good.
Alright, into the elevator.
Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
Through there. Oh, there's not any more, is there? Don't say there's more. Daylight.
You can take your mask off.
Down here.
The hospital. It's right there. We sure did.
No, that's hotel. Hospital.
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
I'm not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Another signing manual. Cool.
This is as far as you go.
Wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Why do I need to dive? Are they watching around here? Can I go land here? No. Thought I might be able to sneak land.
Yeah.
Got someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
We both got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fog.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
I don't think she will be back. Infected? Oh no.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
For sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Oh. Good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me on some?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. We're going back to the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny. I need some medical supplies. Why? What happened to him? Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm. You're not treating him, are you? Mel, we don't have a lot of time. Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already. What? We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet. Would they have what I need? Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there. I'll be fine. You get caught. I had nothing to do with this. Of course. All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck. Yeah. Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay? Fine. She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her. Isaac talked to her? After he found out you left base. Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her. Did anyone talk? No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay? Always. Manny's been really sick about you. You know I'm here? You thought you were soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel... Hold up. Okay. So, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Great. How have they not cleared it out already, though? If it's where they brought the first patients, why has it not been cleared out? I mean, we've had 24 years.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Is there anything around here that I need? Other than my own supplies. My health kit. Shall I use that? So where's what? It's just the first, just this floor that I need. I'm not missing anything, am I? Is there anywhere I can go on this floor? No. I don't think. No.
This doesn't look so bad.
Why did you say that? Where am I gonna go? Where am I gonna go? Zop.
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
In where? In there. We've got Lunders and Stalkers here then. It must have been cleared out. What we got? Anything in this? Wouldn't it all just be in here so I can just turn around and go back out? No. Turn the light on. Bullet there. Gimme.
Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here.
Yes, give me some bombs. Right in here. Anything?
Surgery. Great.
Fuck.
I hear you.
Yeah, I do. Shit. Well, they didn't move. Ah, these stalkers. Stalkers don't tend to react as much. I've used my bottle. I ain't got a blick or anything now. Oh, of course it does. Yeah, but if I... Fuck! Oh, going nuts. I don't think they can get me. I don't think they can, at least. Is that something I need? I don't think so. Needs power as well. And so does that. Can he use these one at, go into each room one at a time and limit how many of them?
Here goes.
I have to take down at once. Too easy to go back through there, wouldn't it? I've got power. Needs power. I've just put the generator on. Ah, there we go. I did need to do something else. I've already smashed that. Oh, shit, yes. Nothing.
For sake. There's gotta be somewhere else.
In here. I cleared the place out, didn't I? I don't think I need to worry about any infected. Just into the corridor, isn't it? I think. Where the heck is everything? Is there any more doors in here? Where the heck am I supposed to be looking? Is there more this way? Ah, yeah. No. There's a door that needs a code. It needs power, not a code. What? What's happening? So we've got a door here. I think I can clear the rest of this section out. Don't know what there is to actually clear that out. Not much by the looks of it. Well, looked at that, I think. This way.
The fuck did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
Where am I going? Where do I need to go? What? Was that a door? No. I don't think it was. We're going this way.
Bingo.
Ambulance. It's got stuff in it.
Thank God. Lev, get ready to celebrate.
What the fuck is that? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Holy shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, quick! Fucking hell. Shit, 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 what do I do? I do. What the fuck is that thing? Ah, here, here. I got it. What do I do? Have I got to fight it, or have I got to just run away? I don't know. Run. Run, yeah, run. I think, I'm still running. Shit, where am I running to? What the hell do I do? What am I supposed to do with that thing? Ah, this way. Shit, run. Hey, is that another door? Oh, fuck. Shetland. What the fuck do I do? Need some space. Fuck! I don't know do I do? I don't think I can tackle that yet. It's just going to keep breaking up into things. What? I don't know. How the hell am I supposed to do that? I don't. That must be infected with some, like, the outbreak or something. I'm gonna end this video. I don't even know. So I'll see you guys next time.